60,000 capacity here. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And really looking forward to bringing you this World Cup round of 16 match. It's Argentina, and they take on Australia.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. But if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until halftime, you just never... Oil.
McLaren. Karacic. Can he finish this? In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Alvarez. Fernandez. Marcos Acuña. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Chance maybe. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
So, penalty kicks. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Job done from the spot. And he steps up to take the shot. Low and accurate, that penalty. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And it's gone in. He had to score, and he does. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Clinical as always, in front of goal. And the penalty converted here. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And he's beaten the keeper. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. In it goes. Can he convert? And there it is. Well, he stuttered a bit, but the goal has been given. And he steps up to take his penalty. And confidently converted. And he scores. Can he remain calm? So lethal in front of goal. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Can he get the better of the keeper? Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Job done from the spot. Can he keep his cool? And it's gone in. And his own unique run up there, but a good goal. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. He had to score, and he does. And the keeper denies.